I hear.
Hello. Come on now. Focus. Camera. Time for a new camera. There we go. Ba-dum, 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 ba-ba-da-bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. But I'm Santa baby. So this is a combination of the Polish rooster and Fifi Fred, the Polish rooster, transgender rooster chicken, and Henrietta or Gertrude, the Jersey Giants. And the Polish is white with red silky type feathers mixed in with this beautiful white plumage. And the Jersey Giants are black. But maybe this is not a Jersey Giant. Huevo. I don't know for sure, do I? Why does this keep doing this? Stop it. Oh, oh. Oh, you're so close. Let's see if I do this. What is, oh, no wonder. Wait, let's do this. The night is bitter. Oh, you guys don't want that song, do you? Forget your troubles and just get happy. Kiss all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're heading to the promised land. We're heading across the river. Wash the sins away in the tide. It's oh so peaceful on the other side. Forget your troubles and just get happy. Kiss all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. You're heading for the judgment day. Hallelujah, chickie. Huh. You just want to reach in and help them out, but you can't. You've got to let them do it on their own. Come on, your sisters are waiting for you. do you sex a chick? I'm not going to. Selling as is. Yep. You little baby, just look at that little face. Oh, look, that's a pretty little cheeky. She's been very still and quiet, though. I think you're definitely one of Lorenzo's. Look at the coloring. My goodness, you're cute. Where are your sisters? Hmm? I don't see your sisters anywhere. What you doing? You going somewhere? Oh, this one's starting to cry out. Help me. He's not crying out yet. Somebody stuck somewhere? Well, this project is taking a little longer than I anticipated, so let's see. Does somebody need help? Oh, it sounds very noisy. Does somebody need help? I think you're okay. Oh. What is it, you yelling? Is it you yelling? I gotta close this now. I can't let all this beautiful heat and humidity escape. Ooh. Went down 3%. Oh. There's a white one over there pipping too now. And that is one of Glinda's eggs. The leghorn. Leghorn and beautiful white and red Polish rooster. Ooh, getting close. A couple more big bounces. What are you doing, honey? Huh? What is it? You got 2 chicks on top of each other. Be careful now. incubator, I'm filming you. And the dreams you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops way up above the chimney tops. That's where you will find me. Bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Birds, not chicks. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I? Did I sing you to sleep, Chicky? Come on. Your sisters seem to like it. They're calling for more. Make sure we keep the humidity on there. He's working hard. Look at him breathing so hard. Well, they're so tiny. Teeny tiny. Hello. There's a somebody I'm waiting to see. You know it's the little chicky. I'm here to watch over you. You're a new you could always be a good little hen and lay lots of pretty little eggs. You know it may not be the life some others think of as handsome. To my heart, eggs hold the key. Oh, won't you come out now and follow my lead? I'll always be loving thee. Like this song, huh? A little more action on this one. Shall I go a little more jazzy? How are we doing on 55%? You hear your sisters calling you out. However, I think one of your sisters is going to be a brother. Already so aggressive. I'm craving chocolate. Okay, there, honey. A little more than halfway. Put this up on YouTube as Birth of a Chick. I think I'll call this one Thelma. Is true, isn't it? So close. I'm so excited. Oh, one of the Cerama eggs is starting to pip. Pipsity doo da, pipsity day. My oh my, what a wonderful way that you're cracking out of that egg, Thelma. The name of my grandmother's sister. Mm. That's just the sweetest little sound I've ever heard, next to the cry of my own baby. Who's not a baby anymore. She's actually becoming very much her mother. Isn't this lovely? Choo choo, choo 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 boogie, woo woo, woo woo's a boogie, choo choo, choo 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 boogie, crack me right out of that egg, Jack. Ooh, 5 more minutes. Bet you $50, no. Oh my goodness. Precious, this little breath. Your breath beat, baby. Chicky. Sweet. You'll never know just how much. Oh, your sister's coming to say hello. Oh, oh, are you coming to help? We don't want to miss the emergence. What is it? Oh. Oh. Come away with me from your egg. Come away with me and shed all of that egg and lining. Come away with me and we'll kiss. No, how does it come away with me on a trip to the coop? Come away where they can't tempt us. No, with their peckish lips. I wanna da, 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 lie with you on a rainy day in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high. So all I ask is for you to come on out of your shell right now. Come away with me. Oh, that song put you back to sleep, huh? Oh, Jump and Jive. I don't remember. Oh, so forgetful. Ooh. Jump, jive, and wail. Why don't I remember the tune? I don't. Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look out of your shell, and you'll see into your new home. We'll begin with a spin around the old coop. Everyone there is waiting for your presence. If you want to view paradise, simply come out of your shell and do it. All you have to do is peck it. The new world awaits, where you can bend it like Beckham in your coop. Aww, so close, so close. Out of here, out of there, lift on up your derriere. Get out of that darn shell. We've got a place for you in this heaven. It's a new world I see. A new world for thee. Opening up all the way, you'll soon be free to play. A new world, though we're in a tiny room, one with hope and presence, and in your bloom, a new world for thee, and that it will always be. Yes, yes, we will rock you. Just killed a man, put a gun up to his head. I don't like that song. Yes. Oh, so exciting. You must have been a beautiful baby, 'cause sweetheart, look at you now. My ceramas love it when I do that. They stand at attention. Oh, come on. Oh. In a tiny room, one with hope and promise and bloom, I've found a new world with you. So come on out and have a view. Snooze, snooze, snooze. Bam, bam. Oh, maybe I'll call you Bam Bam. Oh, but you have to be a girl. You can't be a boy. A male. As soon as you're out, I'm getting the champagne, the bubbly. Do I have any cold? Cold clary. Yeah. Oh, warming up, acclimating to the environment. Yes. Oh, good. The one that wasn't moving very much is moving more now. Kind of worried. Oop! We have one that fell on its side. A little huevo. It rolled over. Oh, don't stop there, honey. You're acclimating, right?
Oh.
Birth of a chicken. Open up your mind and let me step inside.
Oh, we have a wing.
Is that a wing? Is that a chick? That's a head.
Oh, you can do it. You can do it. I know you can.
My goodness. Look at you. So that's what you look like when you first come out. Okay. Breathe. Acclimate. Rest. Oh, precious. So precious. Half in his little leg, half out. Oh, he's bigger than the other ones, that's for sure. Yeah, I think you're a Jersey Giant. Yep. Of course, I think the other ones, well, no, there's a Wyandotte, two Wyandottes, and I'm not sure what the other one is yet. You can do it. What are these rings on this thing? I don't know, they're stuck there. And it makes it difficult to do this. His head for a minute. Now he's going back to sleep. They do sleep a lot, these guys. It's a lot of work breaking out of that shell. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. You'd get up and you lay some eggs, and then I take them to the people who want to buy them. Right, eat them. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh. Is your neck twisted? Need a hand? I don't know. Oh, darn it. Those rings. What are those things? Hello. Hi. Hello, honey. Welcome to our world. Life, oh, those big feet. Life will be so grand. You will love it so when you're on my land. You deserve the best. From the east to west, I will give you all the love that I can. You need to first come out of your shell, all the way, so I can play with you. And then we'll see. Oh, you're not as big as I thought you were. You look so much bigger on this camera. Oh, tiny, tiny. Super tiny. Look. Look.
Oh. Hi, honey bunny. Hi. Welcome to the world. You'll dry off soon and feel so much better. You really will, honey. Your sister's coming to help while the other one's resting. Come on. So cute. Are those rings? I can get between them. Getting close. You are the sunshine of my life. I have a chick in my throat.
So precious.
That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye. Well, you would eat the apple if it was my eye, wouldn't you?
But you guys love apples.
Forever you'll stay in my heart. You know that this is the beginning. Though I've loved you for a million years, and I know that you must be cringing to feel this heat instead of your nice, ooh, comfy shell. You are the apple of my eye. Forever I'll be pouring sunshine on you. You will be giving me some eggs. That is why I love you. I know that you can get out of that shell. All you have to do is try a little harder. This is not the time to quell. We have so much love waiting here for you. Where was my spot? Yes. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. Pull. Oh, you just want to go help him, don't you? Oh. Can I go help him, please? Oh, this one's finally leaving its little egg. He hatched around. Well, he hatched sometime today. Oh my gosh! Did you see that? Your sister just poked you. You better get out of there and protect yourself, honey. Yeah, stop poking. Oh my gosh, did you see that? You little... What do you think you're doing? Oh, sort of. As long as it's not, you know, it's not sibling rivalry. Oh, come on, you can do it. Oh, come on. Oh, such a struggle.
Are you really gonna help? Oh, now here comes the other one. Now they're both over here. Oh my goodness. Are you gonna help? Oh, stop it. It's like you're gonna eat them or something. Cut it out. What do you think you're doing there? Hmm? Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on. I get by with a little help from... That is so precious. I get by with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I can try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need someone to help me get out of this egg. Could it be anybody? I just need one of my sisters. Ooh. What do you do when you feel all alone and stuck in a little shell? You push and you push and you can't find home. You're stuck in the midst of this quell. Oh, I get high. I get by with a little help from my friend. I can try with a little help from my friend. Do you need anybody? I need someone to help me get out of my shell. Help. I need somebody. Not just anybody. Help. Oh, precious. You're gonna do it. I know you are. 5 more minutes, you're out of there. I think you should turn the other way. Oh, they're gonna help you. Look at that. Are you? Aw, I think you have a little tuft on top of your head, honey. Don't ya? Oh, come on out of there. Aw. You're so close. You can do it. Yes, you can. Ooh, the little white egg next to you is pipping. You can do it. Come on. He's like, I'm so comfortable. Take a nap. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. The other chicks. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, help me out. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my fridge with eggs until we drag the dregs. And you get your legs soon, my love. Your siblings are gonna come help you, I betcha. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, you just touch the other egg where she's pipping. You're gonna have a neighbor there soon. Goodness. This one over here is not moved very far. I'm kind of worried about her. But again, she was just born today. There, bub. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. Your eggs are all I long for. You're all I worship and adore. In other words, please push out. In other words, scream and shout. Oh, you're already doing that. All of the above, right? Besitos. I've got to try the Adobe and the other computer. I'm going to put you in a few days with the other ones. The new chickies out in the coopy. Express yourself, baby. I think that one must be stuck. Check in a minute. How we doing on temp and everything? Pretty good, pretty good. You can do it. What's that guy doing over there? Are you worn out? At least it's warm enough for you. Looks like the white egg next to you is starting. Hopped over. I think he'll be here by midnight, maybe. Aww. You just want to reach in and help him out, but no, you can't. Just
to comfort you and sing to you. Chickies, I'll be there just for you. Hold it, feel it, music is in your heart. When you need it, just keep listening, let it sing, let it sing. I was hoping that would help wake you up. Shall I hit another high note? We're here till the end. Rise and shine, rise and shine, rise and shine. Hey there, you with the beak on your face, a sound I just can't replace. You are my everything. You've come, don't peck the other egg for her, so far this spring. You've done more. Oh, I think you're going to be light colored, by golly. They just look so squidgely squirmy. Oh, hello. Hello, Michael. Chill you brought with you. Oh my goodness. Nobody's ever in this room. No wonder you're in here. Yeah. I like the chicks. Turned in the right direction now. You are a little bigger than the other guys out here, you know. Yes, you are. Here we go again. What brought that song? Cha cha cha. Look. Oh, he's kind of red. Bravo, darling. Oh, check out. Hello, my love. Oh. Now you just have to. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you've got all your stuff attached still. I can't do anything about that, honey. Oh, my gosh. gosh. Yeah, you're about to detach. Oh my goodness. Chicken buddies, what's going on with this? Oh, goodness. No wonder it took you so long. Touch you yet, you need to dry off. And then I'll take that off of you.
Gently.
Look at those big ass feet. Huge feet, wow. Well, you're out. Have to gather your strength, honey. Dry off. At least that thing's not around your neck. There it is on another egg. Let me go find out what to do about this. Welcome to our world. Ay, ay, ay. This is not how chicks normally come out, my friends. Oh, over the side. All right, let me go see what to do about all this. I hope you're going to be okay, baby.